gameplay goes. Story is, yeah, story is okay. But I never really played Bayonetta for the story too much, as much as I do the gameplay. The gameplay is just... But they really outdid themselves on the gameplay on this one. I really thought they couldn't do any better than they could with Bayonetta 2. But they surprised me. Especially with the way that you handle the summons and everything. Alright, so let's get into it. We are on to the next chapter. Wonder who I'm going to play with on this part. Because I don't have nobody here.
That's right, the one and only L-U-K-A. Hang on, have we met before? I think I'd remember you, Riot Girl. Extra ingenue.
How's she know Luca?
It's the time I got going. Gotta find that voice. Later, ladies.
I still hate Luca. He's so annoying. But looks like he's actually important to the story this time.
Kitty, why don't you look after him?
What? Me? By myself?
Lesson two. Learn to fight for others, not just for yourself. I'm sure he'll give you lots of practice. And besides...
What?
You don't need my help, right?
Wait!
Alright, so we're playing with Viola this time. Okay, cool. Mass X to perform quick slashes and hold X for a special strike. Press A for a powerful blade techniques. Okay. Press Y to throw 4 magical darts. Oh shit, she could throw her katana at summon Cheshire. He'll attack on his own as Viola fights barehanded. Oh, okay. That's cool. Hold R to block. What is that? Okay. I keep forgetting like the buttons on the switch control. Viola's katana. Although not indefinitely, you can also move while blocking. Oh, so she actually has a block. Press R just as an attack, just parry. Oh, so parry. So to activate her wish time, they actually have to time the block at the right time. I don't dodge. Oh, that sucks. I actually like dodging better. Oh, yeah, she's totally different. Oh, shit. Okay. She's gonna be new. Oh, her gameplay gonna be a little bit harder. Man. Okay. It's still gonna be a little difficult. Yeah, hers is a little bit different. Oh, she can swing, okay. Defeat all in another time, which time damage only, okay. Of course. I like her song.
Bring it on.
Shit.
Take your best shot. Don't think so. Z-Blade!
His is harder to dodge or to activate which time. Fuck. Shit, that does not stay long. I quit this. Because this is obviously they got more enemies. Shit, dude. That shit. Of course. Of course, at the very end.
Bullshit!
Yeah. I don't like her wish time. Because I gotta do a fucking parry. Wait, can I buy some of her moves? Yeah, because I definitely need some new moves. Okay. moves did I get? Okay, that's cool. Then she fight with her bare hands. Oh, to wrap the katana. Oh, I got and charge fully to. Oh, barehanded she does the kick. Okay, I see. So she got different variations. She got two, one where she throws another one?
You're gonna pay. Are you kidding me? Take off. Too easy.
I gotta get used to her. Yeah, I gotta get used to her. Probably gonna die.
They must have fought hard. Right until the end. Fucking singularity. Luca's probably okay though, right?
I'm about to super die. Oh, hey, you. I don't have no clue what these things do either. Wait, hold up. Because I came from up there. What the hell? Did I get it?
Okay.
Oh, yes, I need it. Thank you. Feeling they love.
Slow down! Damn! I swear, it's like he can't hear me.
Whoa! Careful! Are your eyes on your feet?
What the fuck?
Watch out! And not a word to say? Damn kids these days!
Wait. But I thought that was Enzo. That's the same voice I have to know. She's getting a lot of collectibles on hers.
Are you serious?
She's adorable.
Hot, soaked, tired of this shit. All right, focus. Gotta find Luca now.
Oh, these guys are new. Yeah, they do. Oh shit. You got me. Alright, let's try this again.
Time.
Oh, this is gonna be hard. Okay. Did a lot better that time. Hold on, let me see her combos. I gotta remember that. Okay. Yeah, a lot of her stuff can end with their combos. That's the Dante, that's Virgil's combo there. Nah, another one. Alright, this may be a little bit better. I may be able to finish this one. She got a lot of combos. I need to go to practice mode with regenerating enemies? Oh. And we have a time limit. Alright, let's go. Oh, we fight angels. Yeah, I fucked that up. And they recover. Okay. I got this. This is not hard. Just gotta make sure I time her parries right.
My turn now.
Oh, sure. Oh shit! I'm dead. Okay. The big ones make it a little bit tough, but still doable. It's just so much. It's so much stuff to see. It's so much. It's so hard to see what's going on, and they want me to counter. That's the only thing. Bayonetta, I can just dodge. And I can see, well, I see like a slight movement of enemies, and I dodge. But with these, with her, I gotta make sure I counter correct. God damn, man. Alright, Big Baron. Come on, man! Yeah, fucking grab takes up time.
You're gonna pay.
It don't last a long time.
Oh, you got to think so. You're up. Come back, Josh. Are you kidding me?
Try one more time. This is a lot harder. The timing of it is not tight, but she doesn't kill him fast enough, though.
Take off! Take off!
What the fuck happened? Oh. Alright, that's one. Okay.
Over here, Cheshire.
I fucking hate this thing. Thank you. I don't want to finish that one. Did she get a full heart? Yeah, she get a full heart. Took up a lot of time. Oh wait, which way am I supposed to go? I feel like if I can do that though, I can do all of them now. I can fail to kill every enemy. Plotting with her. Anything down here? Nope.
Bring it on.
Oh damn, she did get hearts. Heart pieces. Go the other way, fucking bird. Yeah, that's so annoying.
Okay.
Yeah. That bird's on the one. So that, oh, we gotta find all her hearts? That sucks. I think I'm good. I was gonna buy most of her skills. What's this one? Yeah, I need this shit. Can I dash forward? Damn. That's cool. Oh, I thought that was a dragon or something. Completely missed it. I knew it. I fucking knew it. Look at they gave him some. Yeah. I'm gonna hate doing hers. Last one on the left side, anyway. So I had to jump there, then jump there. What the other one? What the fuck? Got that one, got that one, then got the one in the front, then it was a second one up here, got that one. Where's the... Okay, that's the only one I was missing. Oh my ass. Oh wait, it's on this floor. Yeah, I'm about to say, dude. Don't play with me.
Luca, you in there?
Is that that wolf thing again? Fuck is this thing, bro? See, I hate these big ass bosses. Like, I can't see what's going on. Yeah, this boss is hard because it's hard to see what the fuck is going on. Yeah, big bosses of her are gonna be kind of tough. Only because they are so hard to see what's going on. Shit. And I activate Wish Time with it.
Finally had him. Oh.
Yeah, I knew I did horrible on that one. Pursuit off the rails. Oh man, I know this is about to be hype. But let me see what time it is. 11 o'clock. Yeah, because normally I would like to finish a chapter. I'm trying to see if I have time. We'll do one more. Back to Bayo.
Are these statues of generals? You'd think there'd be one of me by now.
Oh shit. Bayonetta, to get out there for him.
Oh god.
Okay, nice.
Too late! Boom! Stick around! Stick around!
Oh, you son of a bitch. Ooh. I'm thinking of something else over here. Why do I feel like this is another... Oh, awesome, it wasn't. I appreciate that. Where'd I go? Oh my god, this is so hard to control sometimes. Where the fuck did that cat go? Or whatever it was.
Barging in on a lady unannounced.
Whoa, what the fuck? Yeah, I'm about to die on this one.
Over.
Wait. Dang, this stage is so big, it's hard for me to tell which way to go. I think I was going over here at first where that dumb cat was. Maybe I was mistaken. Damn, I can't even go all the way up here. This the right way? A lot of stuff I'm gonna end up collecting later.
Someone doesn't want me to join the party. Shame about the tower, but I can think of a new purpose for it. It's about time I got moving again.
I'm confused.
It's about time I got moving again.
Oh, can I go inside the tower? I must need to use my, what's it? I keep forgetting that we have those. Anything else? There's always stuff hidden everywhere, bro. Will I die? I did indeed die. What the fuck? Man, dude, I don't feel like going over here. After I got all the way back over here. These yo-yos are ridiculous, man. Alright, let me buy another red hot shot. Part that I get, I have to come from the stage itself.
Looks like I'm nearing the crater. I certainly hope the chaos gear isn't inside.
Definitely inside.
Yeah.
don't think I got hit on that one. Here, frog. Where are you? The frogs are easy to get. I don't know how to get the cats. Can I go over here? Yeah, that was on our territory. Of course. If I have to go down, I'm gonna be pissed. Oh no, I need Madame Butterfly for that. Yeah, I need Madame Butterfly to float. Madame Butterfly, all right. Can it take me back up? Oh no. We'll use Madame Butterfly for a little bit. Catch. There's always a fucking catch. Wait a minute. I got whips. Floor damage. Press B while touching the wall to kick. Alright, this one high jump. They got the whips there. Am I supposed to have the whips by now? Oh shit. Thank you. I see. I'm supposed to stop them from attacking the pillar. Damn, that's rough. It looks like I can destroy the pillar myself too, though. I can't believe I was able to accomplish it. How do we get this weapon? Are we supposed to have that weapon by now? Because I do not have that shit. So she get the whips back. That's cool. I wish I knew how to get them. I wonder if they're hitting. What the fuck?
Just for me. I hope you got something.
Get off.
Really likes it hot.
Should be damage to him. That was the end of that chapter? Oh, that's another Bayonetta? Is she going in? Of course, I gotta have a save like this. Keep taking out pieces of the train, dude. What the fuck? Oh shit. Swallowed him. Always kill all the Bayonettas. God, he absorbed that Bayonetta, man. What the fuck? What the hell?
What was that about crushing? I think you'll find we're extremely game for that.
Queen Butterfly. She's shooting bubbles at him. I'm not hitting him at all though. Oh shit, how you deflect? R1. I'm not hitting him at all. What is the flip? Oh, ZR. Okay, that's that shit. Okay. I'm fucking up. Thank you. Really? That looks like. Oh, you fucked me, man. I need to figure out how to go back and get the whips, because I think I missed that weapon. Take it. New weapon. What the fuck is that? Dead End Express. I really want to see it. Alright, hold up. Go to the shop right quick. I really wish I knew how to get, cause some, I'm sure they got hidden weapons on this game. I'm not sure what they, how they're doing it though. Save? Cause I don't think he has any in the, shop. Train mode. Oh, you can train with Viola now. That's cool. Let's see these new weapons, man. The little dual chainsaws. That's fucking ridiculous. Do the basics of breaking hit. Oh, it's a regular chainsaw.
Just don't fuck the place up too bad.
Oh, Craig!
What? So this thing is ridiculous. Oh wow, it overloads. Has a very good way to make you feel super OP, and Bayonetta is super OP in this game. Anyway, that is it for this video, you guys. I had a lot of fun yet again in playing Bayonetta, man. I don't know how many more chapters we got left to go in the game, but we're moving along pretty good. This looks like the next one that's coming up is side chapter, so we're gonna probably be playing with Jean. So yeah, be up for that. Then we're still playing God of War as well, so we're gonna be making our way through these games. Anyway, that's it for this video, you guys. I will see you in the next one. As always, don't forget to like, comment.